Hi, I'm the Last Orange. Today we're going to be watching all Beyoncé's Shadiest Moments. This is by Beehive. The original video will be in the description box below. Please comment what you want me to react to next. And let's see this video. I never really heard Beyoncé ever being like shady, you know? But let's see in this video.
You might have to go straight to the airport.
I don't have no luggage.
I'm home.
But it's better for you to go home than not have luggage.
No, it's not. It's not. Where are y'all coming out there?
Well, somebody can send your luggage.
But then I have to wait for 4 days before I get all my stuff.
Well, it's either that or you're going to probably miss your flight.
We have nothing against her, but we just felt like we can continue on as a trio, and that's what we're doing.
All of the bad seeds are now out of Destiny's Child.
I'm the second lead vocalist of the group, and that's about it.
I'm with Tavia. I sing.
I was talking to Jay-Z for a little bit, and there was another actress that was there who was also talking to Jay-Z. And she touched Jay-Z's chest, and Beyoncé came walking up like, yeah. She didn't say that, but her demeanor, her body, from the way she walked up on her was like, man, I'm a man's chest.
If they trying to party with the queen, they gonna have to sign a non-disclosure.
It's just scratched out your name.
Really, I need to ask you, is you or J-Lo?
Me or who?
J-Lo. You or J-Lo?
Me or who?
J-Lo.
Who?
J-Lo.
I don't think that was shady. She just didn't know what she said. This outfit was so ugly. I don't know. The outfit was already ugly, that couple. Did she take something? Oh.
Sitting next to a woman in yellow, she's leaning in to talk to Jay-Z, and it just doesn't seem to be going over great with Beyoncé.
Would you guys mind standing?
I'm not bossy. I'm the boss.
It's her. I don't see it.
Everybody,
are they looking at each other some type of way?
Excellent. So Michelle, for you.
The rush, and we just want to come back next year.
Excellent. So Michelle, for you. Farah, tell me, how are the English crowds for you?
Oh,
they're wonderful. I mean, you tell them to jump, they're jumping until you say stop. They're doing everything. I mean, the English fans are so dedicated and real fans.
Excellent. It's okay. Something unchanged. Don't be painful. You've been acting kind of strange. Been acting kind of strange. I'm just asking you to say my name.
I'm sorry, but I answered this question already.
Okay.
All right. It's not gonna happen. To write a song and to sing a song, it takes at least 5 hours. If we were not mentally exhausted, then maybe it would be possible, but y'all been working us since 7 o'clock this morning.
Right,
five. Come on.
I'm out of here. You right
here? Thank you. I can't take him. I just cannot take him.
Beyonce.
I don't know what that version was. Irreplaceable should definitely come after Resentment. That sounds weird.
It's good, it's all right, but it ain't great.
No. It's too all over the place.
Placing the candles. Once you get them all in the right place, it'll force together.
Those candles don't look right. I don't like them.
They are ugly. It's giving women.
And you know what it is? They're really white. Why are they not like awful?
It's just a choice we made on the color of the wax. But it's such real wax on the outside.
Kind That's of why it looks fake, probably because it's so white. The candles are used to.
But those look clean now that the lights on.
Yeah, but it's gonna be lights on. I think it might seem better without the candles.
Yeah, they ugly.
Hey. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, this doesn't feel like what I want it to feel like. Like, I want it to feel intimate.
Okay.
Otherwise, why are we here? Take it off a mobile app and get somebody to pick up the piano and put it out here. It doesn't feel like intimate. It doesn't feel unplugged. It feels like a big stage with a big audience. I'm sure this looks fine. It's boring, but it's whatever.
I know.
I don't like the way it sounds. I just want to be clear because it seems like a bit of a mess, which is why I had to step away. I think it looks really messy.
I mean, it is already. You know,
30 times. In general, the set looks really fake. It just doesn't make sense to me. The whole purpose of the set is the background and the people and the floor and the instruments. Everything is supposed to be white. But the way y'all are lighting it, it doesn't matter because you can't tell what the set is doing because it's red and purple light.
No,
all right,
the side
should be
white.
Oh, white.
Yeah,
so
we'll
go white.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, I said that yesterday.
Right. Yeah, no, everything should be white.
VA doesn't need to change.
Okay.
I say that 100 times, and once again, nobody listens.
But you want to turn the face this way, or?
I don't care. No more.
I don't think that was shady. I just think people are paying a lot of money to see her. And if she had those candles, I probably would have walked. Honestly, I probably wouldn't have walked out because that's a lot of money to be seeing her. But the candles, they were a glay, you know? So I don't think she was shady there. I think she just wanted stuff to get done and she wanted stuff to be her way and done, you know? But this shit.
Opportunity is we get to meet people like Diana Ross and we did Divas Live on VH1, and you have to watch what you do and have fans, and it's the best thing. I mean, it overcomes everything.
How can you dare out of your mouth say that the
choreography and diva is not creative.
How can you dare say
that? Nobody said that was not creative.
Talking. This is not working. Once I do it and I feel it, then I'll agree.
As far as the stage.
Y'all gotta put the camera phones down for 1 second and actually enjoy this moment. He's living in the moment right now. Y'all gonna be mad when y'all watch this footage back. Y'all say, why wasn't I living in the moment? I couldn't even see the show when I was looking behind a camera lens. I want y'all to sing it.
Okay, of course she did have a little bit of shady moments, but I feel like most of them were not as shady. I think she just wanted stuff to get done her way and only her way because, you know, she is a workaholic and all of this stuff. And this is all Beyonce's shadiest moments, and this is by Beehive. The original video will be in the description box below. Please comment what you want me to write to next. And bye! Mwah. Thank you.